Hi, I'm Siddharth Sonwal and I'm from Assam. I did my graduation from Guwahati and then after that I did my MBA in Finance and Marketing from Vidyasagar University. After that I actually worked with Rapido for 1.5 years and then I felt that I need a shift. I need to go on ground and actually feel how the farmers are doing so that actually I can change our FSPC at Kalahandi. Working at Kalahandi has been very transformational for me. I feel like I am a better person because I have been able to put on ground all the learnings that I had during my graduation and MBA, which again I did in marketing and finance. So for example, if I tell you that what I had actually been able to contribute on ground for the PC, I would say ki I was able to contribute my efforts on marketing of their products, because again the PC was contributing or working on seed production. So that was the experience that I had in marketing. Again, in terms of finance, if I say I had an experience with the system integration that they were actually trying to build on. So these were the experiences that I have had on field and many more. So lastly, I would like to say from Assam to Orissa Kalahandi, it has been a long journey. I feel that I have actually built on a family over there, so I don't really miss my family. So it's a family away from my family.
Farmers face number of problems on everyday basis. Can you work for the farmers for a year? Can you come up with solutions to make lives of farmers better? Then come and join the Reimagine Farmer Enterprise Fellowship, a one-year fellowship to work with farmers and at the same time learn all the components of business. Learn, earn and serve. Join the Agri Army.